After teasing it back in August, Google has finally taken the official wraps off its new Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro Android phones. It's the Pixel 6 Pro that's the flagship of the pair, packing a triple rear camera setup, a high-resolution 6.7-inch display and Google's own Tensor processor. At $899, £849, converts to about AUD 1,570, the Pixel 6 Pro costs a sizable $200 more than the Pixel 5. There's no question that Google's pitching it as a